Since September 30th, we've never been more motivated, and you'll never be more impressed, as nearly every 2009 Mercedes-Benz is priced for the opportunity of a lifetime. Come in before September 30th to your Southern California Mercedes-Benz dealer and drive off in a gorgeous Mercedes-Benz for less than you ever dreamed possible.
Available only to qualified customers exclusively to Mercedes-Benz Financial and participating dealers through September 30th, 2009. Call 1-800-FOR-MERCEDES for offer details.
So, you like being dominated? I think so. Because it feels so good to submit to Fox Premiere Sunday.
It all starts with The Simpsons premiere, when Homer becomes an action hero.
Some Hollywood idiot hired me to star in a movie.
And Seth Rogen is keeping him ripped.
Homer, do you know why you eat?
Because I'm good at it.
Next, Cleveland is leaving Family Guy.
What the hell? He's getting his own show?
And getting a whole new family.
Dreams really do come true.
I had a dream there wasn't a couple of fat chumps in my kitchen.
It's the premiere of The Cleveland Show. Then, it's the dimension-hopping season premiere of Family Guy.
Oh, yes.
It's a world run by dogs.
Like Road Reversal?
Take out my poop! The premieres of The Simpsons, The Cleveland Show, Family Guy, and American Dad.
Submit to Fox Sunday. Make animation domination your safe word.
Ooh, that sounds nasty.
It all starts tomorrow at 8 p.m. on Fox 11. Then stay tuned for Fox 11 10 o'clock news.
Hi, I'm Aaron Narr, fresh and easy customer from Eagle Rock. And I'm happy to make this radio commercial for Fresh and Easy.
This is a commercial for Fresh and Easy Neighborhood Market, made with real customers, not famous actors, saving money we pass on to you.
I feel like Fresh and Easy is sort of a market with a farmer's market vibe. That's how it's always felt to me. Everything's arranged very efficiently, and so when I'm going to buy produce, for example, it's very easy to find what I'm looking for. And I also noticed that Fresh and Easy was actually working with local growers, and that really cut the distance between the growing area and the supermarket. You realize that cuts out a step, and it makes it more environmentally friendly, and I really like that. And it actually makes the consumer's costs even less as well. Smart produce and customer commercials save me money. Thanks, Fresh and Easy.
And thank you, Aaron. You just saved us some money, which helps us offer our amazing 98-cent produce packs, like 2 pounds of Fresh and Easy yellow onions or 2 red bell peppers for just 98 cents. Find your nearest Fresh and Easy at freshandeasy.com.
The American dream, your own home, white picket fence, and a full to-do list? At Lowe's, we know buying a fixer-upper can be a challenge, but don't worry, we're here to help. We'll help prioritize what to do first, like choosing the...
Bye. It is a party weekdays, 10 until 1. To the ladies of the Radio Free Nation, thank you, ladies. Let's hear it for the girls. Keisha Cole and Monica, Keisha's latest album, a little track called Trust. Warm now across the Southland 90s, hundreds, 94 downtown LA, also the KGLA Broadcast Center in Inglewood. R. Kelly and Kerry Hilson for one next special request. A little lady we found all the way in Dublin, Ireland for you, Laura Isabore, and Uncle Charlie, Mr. Charlie Wilson. And in half hour, and thank you so much for patience, tickets for the House Party Company Slam Tour. Nice, huh? I'm Hugh Fuller, nice looking day. Flurry of activity from the LA Convention Center, London Cube, smack dab in the middle of it. Law, what's going on?
See, man, what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to work on my accent like that. I can get that down, Pat. I'll be all right. Thanks a lot, Hugh. Again, it's the LA Convention Center, the Save the Drink Tour. And so many people are being helped out by NACA. That's the Neighborhood Assistance Corporation of America. That's a nonprofit community advocacy and homeownership organization. The Save the Drink Tour going on right now. LA Convention Center. Look, go to their website, NACA.com. That's NACA.com. That will tell you everything you need to bring, all the documents and any type of documents that you may have that pertains to your home and your financial situation. And if you're in foreclosure, heading towards foreclosure, can't afford the payments with this current recession, a lot of people are just hurting out there, and they just don't know who to turn to. And sitting next to me, I have, what's your name?
Michelle Bryant.
Michelle, you came down, and you got down here at what time?
4:30 this morning.
And I had to beg, I said, stay, because they got to hear your story. How many is this 4:30, man? But I think your story will help out a lot of people. Now, current, before you got down here, what was going on?
Well, I started my journey this morning with a interest-only loan, adjustable loan at 7.25%.
Okay, and it's about to reset.
It was about to reset, a payment of $22.95.83 per month.
Wow. Okay.
Yes.
So now you got down here to the...